Hi guys, it's Haley, and today I'm very excited for the question of the day. Yeah, which will be at the end of the video, so party banana. So, unfortunately, I can't do Saturday. You guys were very excited for me to do that one thing. Drink, say a word, and calm yourself. But I can't, I'm sorry, but that doesn't stop me because I'm still doing a thing that I've never done before. Okay, sorry.
You know the average woman spends 14 hours a day wearing her makeup? And even more if you fall asleep on the couch while watching a Real Housewives of New Jersey marathon. So,
okay.
Keep in mind. Selena Gomez, slow down. Now that
I've captured your attention. Okay, sorry, I like this song. So, it's not actually, it's kind of like a fine taste test, but it's not. Okay, so I'm going to have three things out. And I have to, I don't know what they are, and I don't know what they're going to, where they're going to be. So, wherever I touch and take, then I put in my mouth, and then I do it like a couple times. And then I have to guess what it is, and the thing that I've mostly got, I take it out and I do these two things. And the winner is the one that I barely have tasted. So, I have three items in front of me. Don't know where they are, don't know what they are. Okay. Wait. Smells like an Apple Jack. Oh, that's good. Okay. What the crap? Bread. I want to go for this doctor and I don't want to take a piece of bread. But I love bread. And my dad told me that there is one thing in here that I don't like. So, I like this new sink, that means there's one left. Oh.
Yeah. Totino's chips. Totino's chips.
I hate Totino's chips. Unless they're with some kind of sauce, then they're disgusting. So, that's the disgusting thing. Now that I know where everything is, my dad said he was gonna move things around. So now I know what they are, but I don't know where they are.
Throw this away. I'm getting another Apple Jack because I love Apple Jack.
Alright, maybe chill. Who cares?
Okay. I'm going to put back on my glasses. I don't know why I took them off. Hey, Dad, are you mixing them up?
Yep.
Okay. You're mixing them up. I know. I'm mixing them up, but I don't know like where they are.
Right, I will agree.
Okay.
WDL is Nikki, your first chance to win $1,000 in cash starts Monday at 9 Smiley. You know, you caught on that opportunity. Monday's nice. You know you want it. 9 a.m. Monday morning. You do it again. Then featuring Fox's Clarity.
I smell orange and green.
Oh wow, this is really orange and green. I didn't know.
Applejack. Hold on. I am a vampire with messed up teeth. Hi guys, look out.
Even my shoes.
Bread again.
Okay.
So the thing that I haven't eaten a lot is the tortilla chips, and I'm excited because that means that it's not gonna be our winner. So go pick this up. Taking another Apple Jack because I'm gonna eat. Now it's between the bread and the apple. Close my eyes. Don't know which one it is. Ah! Okay. Okay, fine. I was trying to take a piece of bread. No cheating. Two Apple Jacks sat together. Who could have knew? They fell into my lap. 5 second rule. Watch me break them apart. Oh wow, that wasn't hard.
Okay, I know it's weird, but my teeth, like, look like vampires. That's so weird.
Okay, this is this side of my mouth. This is this side of my mouth.
I lied. I was actually moving my helmet. Oh my gosh. Oh.
Hopefully you guys didn't see my underwear.
Ow, ow, ow. Green. So, the bread is out.
I'm gonna take this piece. I don't know why, but I love bread.
It's not weird.
I love this on sale.
Wish, don't you need dumb bread? Okay, it's like someone wants stuff to them. Do you have a chip clip?
What?
Do you have a chip clip?
What?
Do you have a chip clip? I can't understand you. Do you have a chip clip?
What?
Do you have a chip clip? Every time you say chip, every time you say that word, you say it fast. Just say it slow.
The word?
No, the whole sentence. Okay. No, the word. Oh. Chip-clip. What? Chip-clip. What?
Third time's a charm.
Chip. Clip. Couldn't you have done that before? You just could have said chip clip.
This is broken.
So, I will be full of a world of apple jam.
Oh god. I have too much in my mouth. Mm. I have a cold.
Need a tab open. Okay. You see the tab closed.
For the question of the day. For the question of the day, it's so secret that the music needs to be off. Okay. The question of the day is...
Beep.
I have the answer. The question of the day is, let me restart that. The question of the day is, I have the answer. The question of the day is, let me restart that. I have the answer. The question of the day is, Let me recheck that. I have the answer. The question of the day is, why does every time there's a word on your picture, it is spelled backwards from a comment? Well, the reason, hold on, let me go with the girl. Beep. Oh, it's a robot. Beep, 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 beep. Okay. Beep, 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 beep. Okay, the reason why the word is backward is because my camera's messed up. So whenever, like, it shows a word, it's backwards. Like, this word is the. And it's horn, or it's encef. So that's why. So